There are a ton of different methods, tips, and tricks to tuning drums available online, and we at Independent Drum Lab feel that most of them are wrong. This video will explain our method and the theory behind it. In order to help visualize what's happening within a drum head during tuning, I find it helpful to think of the head as a series of strings connecting opposite lugs, all linked together in the center. In that context, when a single tension screw is turned, the string matrix is pulled by that individual string, adding tension at that point, as well as pulling tension directly across the drum. And the center of the head is pulled away from neutral alignment. Notice that this string, which was once a straight line between two opposing lugs, is now bent. This is causing the head to flex in a way that the plastic is not designed, causing uneven tension. This results in loose areas located adjacent to the tightened lug. This can cause stress in the head, uneven tension, and even wrinkles. So what is the solution? Two keys at the same time. By turning keys equally on opposite tension rods, you add tension across the drum, maintaining the neutral center of the head and without affecting the other lugs. You add tension without causing any twisting or flexing in the head. The typical tuning method uses a star pattern, turning one lug individually at a time. To reduce the effect of the unnatural twisting of the head, you have to use very small turns at each tension rod, but even then you're not able to totally reduce the effect, because the first lug you tighten pulls the head freely, but the second lug is now pulling against an already tensioned lug, so the effect of that turn is reduced, and the head moves less than it did on the first turn. This creates an uneven tension, and can pull the head off center, which won't be corrected as you tighten the other lugs. By using the two-key method, you can use bigger turns because the tension remains centered. This will allow you to tune your drums in record time, and your drums will be more evenly tuned than you've ever experienced before. Please like, share, follow, and subscribe to make sure you don't miss upcoming videos that show specific methods for tuning snare drums, toms, and bass drums, as well as other topics covering the tech, design, and nerdery behind the sounds of drums.